Hello, and welcome back to The Masked Singer, Northside Elementary Edition. We have some awesome contestants ready to sing for you today, so let's go ahead and get started. The dragon, who has one pet and doesn't like sweet potatoes, is here today to sing You Need to Calm Down by Taylor Swift.
You are somebody that I don't know, but you're taking shots at me like a photo, and I'm just like, stop, it's just 6 o'clock. Say it in the street, that's a knockout, but you say it in a tweet, that's a cop out, and I'm just like, hey, are you okay? I ain't trying to mess with your self-expression, but I've learned a lesson. It's stressing and obsessing about somebody else is no fun. And snakes and stones never broke my bones. Oh, you need to calm down. You're being too loud, and I'm just like, you need to just stop. Like, can you just not step on my gown? You need to calm down.
Well, that right there is the best in the West.
Next up is the whale. The whale carries a green and blue lunchbox to school every day and says that if they were stranded on an island, the only thing that they would need to survive are Reese's peanut butter cups. Let's listen as they sing New Girl in Town from the musical Hairspray.
For that moving van driving down the street, you better lock up your man before he leaves.
The new girl in town who just came on the scene, the new girl in town can't be more than 16, and she's got a way of making a boy act like a clown. Whoa, 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 we don't know what to do about the new girl in town. Better tell the homecoming queen to hold on to her crown. Whoa, 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 she's gonna lose it to the new girl in town.
Two thumbs up!
The koala thinks that first responders are amazing, but that the boys in blue are the best, and has been trying to pass the same grade for 16 years. Let's listen as they sing The Climb by Miley Cyrus.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it new. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb.
You did a great job.
Next up is the piggy. The piggy says their favorite channel to watch is the Hallmark Channel and that they love traveling to the beach. Let's listen as they take us to a whole new world from Disney's Aladdin.
Mm-hmm. a whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming. A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you. Unbelievable sights, indescribable feeling, soaring, tumbling, freewheeling through an endless diamond sky. A whole new surprise. Every moment, red letter, I'll chase them anywhere. There's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you.
That's the best one I've seen yet.
And now it's time to find out who is moving on in our competition. In no particular order, the mouse, the tiger, the firework, and the queen. That means we have to say goodbye to two competitors. Are you ready to find out who they are? First, the octopus.
Get up.
Want to know who it is? Let's see. That's right. It's me, Miss Strum. All right. Let's see who is also going to be revealed today. You ready to find out? It's the dog. Let's see who that is. It's Miss Pierce. I'd like to thank Miss Pierce for participating in the Masked Singer Northside Elementary Edition. And y'all be sure to vote using the link below. And we'll see y'all again on Friday. Thanks.